Select the rectangle tool. Double-click on screen. Set the width 50 pixels and height 200 pixels. Press OK. Change the color fill to black and remove the outline stroke. Now make a copy of rectangle shape. Press Alt key click and drag. Make third copy by repeating the same process. Now select the middle shape, go to transform. Rotate and set the angle 45 degrees. Press OK. Now adjust the three shapes to create an letter shape. Now select the first shape and click and drag it a little bit downward. Select the all three shapes and go to Shape Builder tool. Join all three shapes by click and drag. Now select the pen tool and select the any other color than black. Click on this point and make a curve like this. Now make a shape like this with the help of pen tool. Select all the shapes and go to Shape Builder tool. Join all the parts by click and drag. Remove this part by pressing Alt key click and drag. Now select another color and use pen tool to create a shape like this. Select both shapes and go to Shape Builder tool. Remove the outer part by pressing Alt key click and drag, and join these two parts. Now select the Smooth tool to make corners round. Select the middle shape and go to Gradients tool. Select the Radial gradient style, and change the colors to these colors, or any colors you want. Now select the bottom shape and change the gradient style to linear gradient. Change its color and adjust its direction. Now select the top shape and go to Dropper tool. Copy the gradient color by clicking on the bottom shape. Adjust its gradient direction. Now select the Ellipse tool and draw a circle shape by pressing Shift key click and drag. Change the gradient style to Radial gradient. Click and drag on the circle to adjust the gradient. Now make a copy of the circle by pressing Alt key click and drag. Press Shift key and drag it from the corners to make circle smaller. Create the third circle by repeat the same process and make it smaller. Now select all the shapes and group them. To scale up the logo, press Shift key click and drag from corners. Now select the text tool and type your company name. Select the fonts which you like. Now right-click on text and select Create Outlines option, so we can apply the gradient. Select the dropper tool and copy the gradient colors from middle shape. Go to Gradient option, select the gradient style to linear gradient, and adjust its direction. Select the text tool and type the tagline of your company. I am using the Metropolis fonts for tagline. Decrease the tagline font size to make it smaller. Go to characters and set this value to 400 to increase space between character. Select the tagline color. Select all the elements and group them. Go to Alignment option and align it vertically and horizontally center. Now our logo is ready to export.